dated 3 years before they got married. Live next door to my homeboy Murray, right in South Shore where the bodies get buried. Her family Jamaican, she nice with the curry. Like Steph, she step back and splash spices. Kit Kats and cakes was her vices. Vanilla icing with the strawberry. She was lactose, so she rarely ate dairy. Her husband named Terry knew where to get the good cake. Vegan, black owned for the hood's sake. Today was one of them days she couldn't wait, and she got off work a little late. Shortcake, after a long day, the smell of perfume in the hallway. Terry opened the door like, what up, bae? Nigga acting like it's just another day. She dropped her bags, quickly kissed him. She was on a mission, went straight to the kitchen. Looked at the cake and noticed it was different. Thinking to herself, why this nigga get this one? Opened the box, there was two pieces missing. Is it just suspicion or a woman's intuition? Terry moved positions to give her a hug. Right then, she noticed lipstick on the mug.
This motherfucker supposed to be the nigga that loved ya. If he did this, that's fucked up. You know we gon' lie like Russia. Now I got a spy. Asked a few things and he did reply. Tryna see truth looking deep in his eye. I'ma need proof or he gon' deny. Pissed thinking about a bitch feet in the sky.
It's crazy, I was thinking you were my baby. Wasn't looking both ways, you played me. Now you're running away from blaming. So crazy, you gon' make me wanna go and get real again. You gon' make me have to go and get real again. Driving me crazy, now I'm feeling it. So don't speak, I don't wanna hear your synonyms.
She like, damn, damn, like Kendrick from Compton. Wondering if her man on some Tristan Thompson. Is it reality or in her conscience? That's wild if he did it in Nate's apartment. The nerve of this nigga. She gon' have to swerve on this nigga. Put the clothes on the curb of this nigga. He even changed his shirt, cause this nigga must be into something. Whole house clean, could tell he was frontin'. She went to the back, the trash, he had dumped him. The bedroom, the bathroom, trash, he had dumped him. Usually round the crib, he'll never do nothing. Hunting and sniffing around for what's relevant. Might get to sniffing his nuts like an elephant. Some niggas is anti-intelligent. That bullshit, he kept on selling it like a trap house. His story was the neighbor got locked out and had to come over. Birth of a salesman, he almost sold her. Till she saw strands of blue hair on his shoulder. Sitting cussing on the couch in her spot. Saw Love and Hip Hop was recently watched. Something that he wouldn't. Why she thinking, Terry, you should've kept your dick in the box.
This motherfucker supposed to be the nigga that loved ya. If he did this, that's fucked up. You know we gon' lie like Russia. Now I got a spy. Asked a few things and he did reply. Tryna see truth looking deep in his eye. I'ma need proof or he gon' deny. Pissed thinking about a bitch feet in the sky.
It's crazy, I was thinking you were my baby. Looking both ways, you played me. Now you're running away from blaming. So crazy, you gon' make me wanna go and get real again. You gon' make me have to go and get real again. Yo, you're driving me crazy, now I'm feeling it. So don't speak, I don't wanna hear your synonyms.
When she's stressed out, she start eating. Went to the kitchen for that cake she was tweaking. He gave reasons, now she believing. He cared too much to be out here cheating. Like she freezing, his arms wrapped around her. From wild to a calm that's around her. Terry thinking he gon' put her on that counter. She like quiet, he gon' make her get louder. She found a knife for the cake to start cutting. Terry said stop, all of a sudden. Baby, I must have been on one. This got dairy in it, I got the wrong one. The phone rung, it was the bakery he got the cake from. To make her feel good, he put it on speaker. So she wouldn't be insecure like Issa. The clerk said, Mr. Terry, yo, you left your visa. And it was really real good to meet your wife. Her blue hair was fresh, her perfume was nice. Things got ice, ice. He about to feel that spice, spice. She remember going up flight smelling perfume and seeing blue hair in the bathroom. As Terry mumbled, telling his story, she pushed him out the window of the fifth story.